Hello, welcome back to Daily Trivia. I'm your host telling you about comets. Let's begin. And every 30 years, you see a comet. What is a comet? A comet is a celestial body made up of ice. And as it goes closer to the sun, the ice melts and forms a tail. This is the coma, nucleus, gas tail, and the dust tail. I've told you what is a comet. We have come to the end of the video. In the next video, I will be telling you how asteroids and meteoroids are linked to comets. Until next time, bye!